The first electric power station in the country also helped start PG&E. Two of its first customers were Mr. Hastings and Mr. Andrews. All this depended on a little technology. And a lot of personal service. The technology has grown since then.
Someday, we'll light this whole side of the street.
And so is the service.
Today, PG&E provides electricity for hundreds of California communities. And we use dozens of different power plants to do it. So every customer gets the same attention as the first two.